Jain, good morning to you and congratulations on this new order win. Just out of curiosity, I want to know that you've always focused on this annuity-based model, right? This particular one now is the EPC mode. Why this change in strategy, and will your future orders be focusing on the EPC mode?
No, already I have told so many times that we are the focus EPC company, and already our most of the order book from the EPC projects, and we are continuously bidding in the EPC as well as the HAM projects.
Okay.
These two projects are the EPC mode projects, and already we won the three projects near to between Nanded and Nagpur. These are very near to these projects.
Okay. All right. Mr. Jain, if you could give us some more details then in terms of this particular project. What kind of, what's the completion period, if you could tell us that? When will these revenues start coming into your books, and expected margins on this order? So, three-part question.
Both the projects are the road projects basically, and around the cost around 300 crore each of the project, and these are the state highway projects, and the agency of the execution agency is the Maharashtra Road Development Corporation, and funding agency is the Ministry of Road Surface Transport.
Okay.
And around after 4 months after, that means the next financial year, the project will start from the September, and we'll get the revenue from the third quarter of the next financial year.
All right, so third quarter FY18. And what about the margins that you will be enjoying on this?
The margin is already the same margin we always bid
20%?
On the 20% EBITDA
20%.
Margin.
Okay.
We always bid on the 20% EBITDA margin.
All right.
Sir, you had also recently bagged the 900 crore MDO order for Oranga Coalfields. Are there any such, any more orders like this in the pipeline?
No, that is not a Oranga coalfield. That is a Tubet coalfield. This is a Damodar Valley Corporation order. Mm-hmm. And this is a 130 million ton coal field. And our rate was 837 rupees per metric ton. This is a 25-year MDO. And around the total cost of the MDO is around 12,000 crore in 25 years.
All right. Mr. Jain, just hold that thought. By the way, we're at around 9,100, so we're 55 points higher. Very, very good going. We've recovered almost all of yesterday's losses. So fantastic. We've moved to the high point of the day. A couple of stocks that should come up for you. Maruti is moving very well. That stock has spiked up. Reliance Industries, that's clearly the stock that was trading mildly in the red at the start of this hour. Now it's up close around 0.5%. That's helping the Nifty to fight back. A couple of other stocks, something like an ICICI Bank as well, is up close around 1.5%. And that's why the Nifty has gone back to around that 9,100. Well, Mr. Jain, coming back to you historically, I'm just looking at some of your profitability. It's been supported because of bonuses. You always manage to complete the project ahead of time. Most of your past projects, though, were in Madhya Pradesh. Now, this one is in Maharashtra. You've moved out of Madhya Pradesh. How does this change the dynamics? Can you maintain that record of getting bonuses?
Yes. Already in last past 3-4 years, we have won the bonuses from all the states of the country.
Okay.
And we are working around 16 states in last 5 years.
Okay.
So Maharashtra state is never new for us. We have completed big two projects before 3 years in Maharashtra. So always the bonus is our strategy and the strength. So we will maintain in every state of the country. We won the bonus from Andhra, also Tamil Nadu. Everywhere we are winning.
So could you break up your geographic breakup as of now? How much of it comes from Madhya Pradesh? How much of it is from Maharashtra? You could also tell us about the Amritsar project. When will that start?
The Amritsar project progress is around 85%, and the June 17 we will complete that project. That is again around 4 months ahead of the schedule.
All right, and geographically, if you could break that up for us, how much of your revenues come from which part, which state of the country?
This financial year, around 20% revenue coming from the MP, and balance 80% from other states. And in new financial year, the only we have the 2% order book from the MP and 98% order book from the other states.
All right.
So your FY17 revenue target was 5,000 crores. In 9 months, you had done 3,500 crores almost. On track to beat that target?
Yeah, we already achieved the target of the around 5,000 crore, and we'll declare the result with the 5,000 crore top line.
All right, sir. Thanks very much for joining in. We'll touch base with you post Q4 then. All right, that's the word coming.